the zombies! Stay away!
Worse than zombies. Not exuding your typical festival vibes so far. Hello? Looks like... festival.
I can see you. Go away.
But you'd miss out on the timeshare deal of the century. A home away from home. Homely. Comfortably worn in. Okay, it's a dump.
What part of go away did you not under fucking stand?
You can just turn right back around and leave.
You don't hear that?
Hear what? This beat?
It's there, itching the back of my skull.
So what's this beat sound like? A beat, some kind of noise that turns people into zombies. There's more to this. Almost smell the ganja. Is that this beat Grace was on about? One of those weird speakers Grace talked about. Looks expensive and very powerful. DJ Dex putting something out. Nah, something's buggered. Audio setup and curry versed. Odd bedfellows. Aha! What's the curry verse that could happen? Hey? This is the first hygiene breach I've seen. I said, first hygiene. Oh, forget it. Aspen. This is the place. All wired up and ready to go. What could go first? Wrong. I meant wrong. Let's get this first party started. First tunes, check. Zombification vibes, not so much. That's all going energy. Linking the mood speakers and the zombs. Awesome. Death feedback. Now we are fucking getting somewhere. Orgone ball. feel it. A beat inside of me. Oh, wow. That's fucking beautiful. Sativa flashback.
The beat. The rhythm.
I felt a connection there. Like, familial, you know? For more of this beat to find, eh? Okay, Grace. You've got my attention. On to the second gig. This place feels a little more spiky. Lo and behold, another zombie speaker. Familiar vibes resonating through my lower cortex. Where's a spot key when you need one?
Thank you.
result. Boot speaker is ready to shred. Again, sounds changing. Chakras are spinning up.
Do you see what I see? Fucking right.
Grace, you were right.
You don't need to go to the main stage. Hang around here, think of a plan B or C, D. Use all the moves. Year after year, they tried to run this stupid festival here. And I stopped them over and over, but they finally got their way with their big, expensive lawyers. And look what happened.
I can trust Grace. She's got an inner strength. So if she's spooked, I've got to trust her to find this eco village. Here we go, Eco Village. Just mosey on through.
That'll do.
Bloody hell. Eco disaster. Fuck! Job well done, Jay. Gold star. Go for it. The big one just fucked off. Rude. And concerning.
Flippity Wibble. Nice. But what is that haunted horror show I see yonder? Thousand party people turned by a beat or a noise? Something got in their heads and flicked a switch. Stage effects and pyrotechnics. My socks are tingling. Now let's get this party bouncing. Stage effects and pyrotechnics. My socks are tingling. Use the death feedback to blow these motherfucking speakers! Use the death feedback to blow these motherfucking speakers! Unwanted guests dealt with. Jolly good. knew you'd show up again. Come on, then. What you got?
Join us!
Bingo.
glad we could all see sense. You dropped.
Grace is a lovely woman. This is beyond her. I've got to get her away from here.
This beat. Is that what I've been feeling all along? Cadenza feels it too, knows it well. Then when I let it out, go full zombie, is that what the crowd felt? Grace. I'm missing something here. What it doesn't turn, it haunts. It taunts. It plays with us.
Utopia. Get to Utopia.
Put a fucking sock in it. We're not listening anymore.
You hear me? I won't let you get inside us. No more. You're done here. Done.
Better. But there's one more. It's some kind of tiki bar?
Nothing's stopping me, darling. I'm on a fucking roll.
Permanent.
fucking mute! Yo, Grace, you feel that? I've shut that big bag of shit down.
Yeah.
Jolly good. Jolly fucking good. See you in 5.